CHT, it's Thursday. Today's Clipperboard is sponsored by EJ Beckett Plumbing and Heating.
Good afternoon, everybody. Yes, my voice is slowly starting to come back. I'm very, very grateful. Right, okay, let me start by thanking you all for your absolutely wonderful comments yesterday. We went off to the garden party at Buckingham Palace, and what a day it was. Absolutely chuffed. I can't tell you how honoured we feel to have been invited and just to be there, really. It was amazing. It was really good. Right, okay. It is Thursday. Is that the 30th of June, or is it 30th of June? Or
it is.
30th of June. Wow. welcome to CHD.TV. My name's Shelley. Right, okay. We will get on with things because we got the winner of the Oven Hands competition to announce today. So we will go straight. Oh, before I do that, can I just show you my t-shirt, guys? See my t-shirt? Isn't that lovely? See that? That was sent to me from America. And it was from a very, very good friend of mine who is an ex-Crawley girl. And her name is Claire Jane Vranian. Not sure how to say her name, to be honest, but there's her card. I don't know if any of you recognise Claire. She is amazing. She's a fashion designer in Las Vegas. And she sent me my own special t-shirt. She's got a lot of famous people wearing these. So I'm very, very happy to be part of the clan. If you want to see some of her bits, she does some amazing bags and fascinators. And she's just amazing. If you would like to see more about her, please go to www.inspiredbyclairejane, that's CLAIREJANE.com. Inspired by Clairejane.com. I can't speak now. Right, okay. Well, look, I've got some bigger ones for you. There you go. See that? See that? So thank you very much to you, Claire. I absolutely love it. Beautiful, beautiful. Right, okay, on to the birthdays. Let's have a little look whose birthday is today. We have Lynn Wells. It's your birthday today, Lynn. Hi, hope you're well. Hope you're having a fantastic day. Happy birthday to you, Lynn. Ian Holman, it's your birthday today, Ian. Happy birthday to you too. Hope you're having a fab day. Joanne Armstrong, your birthday today, Joanne. Happy birthday. Poppy Graham, it's your birthday today, Poppy. Have a lovely day. I love that name, Poppy. Michelle Aston, it's your birthday today, Michelle. Happy birthday to you. Hope you're having a fab day. A very, very dear friend of mine I've known for a very long time, Rita Sasu. It's your birthday today, Rita. Mwah. Happy birthday to you. Hope you're having a lovely day today. Little finger puppet for you. And all the best. Hope to bump into you again soon. Katrina Lau, it's your birthday today, Katrina. Happy birthday to you. I said your surname. Hope I said your surname right. Katrina, happy birthday to you. Nesrin Carslake, it's your birthday today, Nesrin. Happy birthday to you. What an unusual name, Nesrin. Beautiful. So that's a big CHT finger puppet birthday to Lynn, Ian, Joanne, Poppy, Michelle, Rita, Katrina and Nesrin. Happy birthday to you all. Hope you're having a fantastic day today. Sun is shining. Couldn't ask for more. Right, okay. We have the winner of, recently we had a competition on our website for a free oven clean. I'm sure you remember it. And we have the winner on dial now. I will give her a call and we will announce to this young lady that she has won the competition. Put her on loudspeaker. I hope you can hear that. I hope she's going to answer.
Hi, I'm not available at the moment. Please leave a message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
We'll leave a message, shall we?
Please leave your message after the tone. To re-record your message,
hash at any time.
Hello, Jen. It's Shelley from Crawley Happy Times. I'm very happy to announce that you are the winner of the oven clean competition on our website. Thank you very much for entering, and give us a call back on this number when you're ready, and we'll give you the full details. But congratulations to Jen Griffin from Hawley. Well done to you. There you go. Left a message. That's all we can do, really. Lovely. Okay. That's pretty much it from us today. Once again, we're still reeling over yesterday. Absolutely loved it. And I have to say, the Queen is just beautiful. I mean, I've got more lines than what she has. I have. And she was stunning. She wore the most gorgeous, like, lilac-y purple. Lilac and green and yellow. And it was just absolutely stunning. It was a lilac hat with a lilac dress and coat, and of course that she had a little ribbon around her hat that was all green and yellow, and she just looked beautiful, absolutely beautiful. And we had a fantastic time. So and thank you all to everybody that commented and kept us going for the day. So we had to turn our phone off while we're in the palace, of course, so we weren't able to text you or keep in touch, but we knew you were thinking of us and we were thinking of you. Right, that's it from us today. We'd like to love and leave you, and take care of yourself and others. Bye-bye.